Maybe if we're lucky, I can get one right off the coast here. We can try dragging him home, see what happens. Got a big, big shore over there. And I got a lot of stamina now, so I could actually probably pull that off. Or pull him out of the water. I guess the way to put that. We are fairly close to shore. I'll turn right into where he was. We also bottomed out here. I haven't looked to see what kind of shape my boat's in. I probably should have, huh? Yeah, we're fine. And just like that, he's gonna beat on your boat, but he is harpooned, so we gotta turn around and we gotta get him back to shore is what we gotta do. And we can do that hopefully here before he tears our boat up. We're just going to run ashore over here in this big open field. Hopefully I don't hit too many rocks doing it. And if we're lucky, I'll have a few gray dwarves to help me out as I'm pulling him in. Reeling him in. This is how you get all the goods. If you want to do this solo, you gotta pull him into shore. And notice he ain't liking this one bit. He's pulling on my stamina. Come on, bad boy. You know you're good for it. Going to drag him up on the land as far as we can. And then run over and club him in the head. Give me all them goodies. I want all of them. Probably shouldn't run into the water when I'm